Hello, good morning students. How are you? I hope you all are well. Today we learn about pet animals. Do you know what is the pet animals? Pet animals that are the animals we see around us. We can keep all these animals at our home. They are the part of our family. Like that, dog, cat, cow, goat, fish, parrot, etc. We love our pet animals and we also play with our pet animals. Today we learn about cow. Now students, look at this picture. Look at the picture. What is this? This is cow. This is cow. Now cow has four legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. And cow has 2 ears. And cow has 2 eyes. It has also 2 horns and 1 tail. Now, look at this picture. What is this? This is the baby cow. This is the baby cow. But students, do you know what is the original name of baby cow? Now, what is the original name of baby cow is Cuff. Baby cow original name Cuff. Now, what is this? This is the cow home. What is this? This is the cow home. It is called shed. It is called shed. Cow feeds grass and leaf. Cow feeds grass and leaf. So students, today we learn about cow, baby cow, home of cow and food of cow. Now students, you rewind it and learn it again and again. Next day we again learn about another pet. Ta-ta! Bye-bye!